This place reeks of death. The fallen star is near. I seek the fallen star.
It fell on the old cathedral. There was only one survivor, Leah. You should speak with her.
Captain Rumford, more dead are coming.
We can't open the gates until we drive them back.
They keep coming!
Seen anyone fight like that before? Guards, open the gates! You'll find Leah at the Slaughtered Calf Inn.
Burn those corpses before they rise.
I came here to study the fall of old Tristram.
Zacharum has fallen to disgrace.
Are you Leah? Rumford said you survived the fallen star.
I did, but it blasted my uncle Deckard Kane into the depths of the old cathedral. I came back here to rally the militia.
Watch out! The wounded are turning!
This is killing business.
The dead will overwhelm us all.
I will send them back to their grave.
Thank you. You should speak with Captain Rumford at the gate. He can tell you what to do.
I don't care what anyone says.
We've been under siege for 6 days now. Uncle Deckard is still missing. Captain Rumford and the others are losing hope. I tell them not to lose faith. But if help doesn't arrive soon...
How can I help fight the risen dead?
I admire your courage,
but... They're attacking the barricades!
That's one of the wretched mothers. There are more of them in the ruins down the road.
I, Deckard Kane, have spent many years traveling and writing about the strange creatures in our world. But the sight of the wretched mothers still haunts me. They are the remnants of Queen Ascilla's slaughtered handmaidens who were twisted by foul magic. Now they feast upon cadavers and regurgitate them as newly formed, risen dead.
returned to Condorus after 20 years, the burden of countless failures and tragedies heaped upon my shoulders. Am I being punished for helping that stranger hunt the Dark Wanderer? I always thought Deckard Cain half a madman, but perhaps he was right. Perhaps he can banish the shadow hanging over my life.
Unholy creatures can rest now. What happened to this treasure? Are the fiends hoarding it? Tristan, Diablo himself once walked this place.
Thank you for your help, but could you talk some sense?
Nor should she. I gain new strength. Come, let us.
We'll need to open the cathedral first.
I've got some.
I worked my hands to the bone to bring you these fine goods.
Here, let me open the gate. Adria was my mother, but I don't know much about her. She died when I was very young. I was raised by Uncle Deckard.
What of your father?
I'm told he was a great warrior. He was lost when Tristram fell to the demons.
hidden cellar.
Your mother had her secrets.
People said she was a witch, but I never believed it.
More fury.
Here's the key, and my mother.
I will go.
Aiden came to me last night. I suspected what was lurking within his troubled heart. I consoled him as best I could. Regardless, wherever he's headed, hell will surely follow in his wake. The shadows close in on Tristram once again. But like Aiden, I'll be gone before they fall.
Tristram Cathedral. The fallen star lies within. This is where the star fell. This will be a good battle. I grow in power.
Foul minions, stay back. Back!
May this web
hold. Skeleton King.
The power of the fallen star awakened me. And soon, all will suffer as I have suffered. Gods, bring me his bones. Thank you.
I have need of your knowledge.
Oh, it is wonderful to hear that Leah is well. I fear the worst.
I learned of this secret passage through old maps. We must discuss the fallen star. Follow me to Tristram.
I have honored my pledge to Leah and rescued Cain. All that stands between me and the mystery of the fallen star is the Skeleton King, whose return has again darkened Tristram.
Uncle, you're alive!
Thanks to you.
Time is running.
Not much.
Please, Uncle.
The Skeleton Key lock. The key. Leia, you should not dismiss the sign so lightly. Do you not believe the evidence of your own eyes? Horrors have been before, and
before.
But what of the texts? The Zakaroon tomes.
I have some new items that I'm certain you'll love.
Leia spent all night alongside the blacksmith's wife, tending the wounded.
Did you hear? Old Rumford has us down to half rations.
Blacksmith. Deckard Cain.
Not now. That's my wife.
It is regret.
Thank you. Follow me.
Couldn't have done this without
Adrian.
You'll find his tomb in a cemetery in the Weeping Hollow. And if you see my fool apprentice out there, tell him to get back to town.
The ancients have blessed me.
Kingdom of Khajistan, I heard rumors of Zakarum warriors called Crusaders. While the natives were most reticent, I was able to deduce that this order was founded 200 years ago, just as Rakis took his army of paladins west. But these crusaders went east on a very different mission.
That creature must die.
I will not allow you to bring that monster Leoric back to this world.
I need to go back.
You found the crown.
Ah.
It's good to work again.
There.
New as the day it was placed upon the Black King's head. I need something more than makings.
Then follow me and hone you. Leoric's crown, I will crown. I gain new strength. Thank you.
to hell, dog.
Maintain your incantations. He will soon.
Ave Magistros. Ave Magistros.
Your magic is weakening. I am free. Now, back to my mission.
You will know soon enough. Tell me, what brought you to this infernal place?
I come to vanquish the Skeleton King.
As do I. The cultists dragged me past this glowing pit. What made it?
I'm here. What?
This way. There are my weapons.
He's free! Cannot let him react!
I am Cormac, warrior of the Templar Order. If it is the Skeleton King you seek, then you will have to fight your way past Jondar. There is no reason we should hunt alone.
I know a Templar can be trusted. Together we fight.
Magic bars our way, but the will of a Templar is stronger. You were a Templar, Jondar. How could you succumb to this?
The Coven is my brotherhood now. The powers we serve will soon rule this world.
Please forgive me. My vision was clouded by the Coven's evil magic.
Betrayal can never be forgiven. Thank you for your aid. I will go with you on your hunt for the Skeleton King, but there is one condition. If we find the sacred tomes of my order, they are mine.
Agreed.
Then onwards we go. Lead the way to glory. Well chosen. A fine choice.
fury. I will not be denied.
Once the captain of King Leoric's army, I lived only to honor my land and my king. No man has a greater love for his king than I had for mine, even as I drove my blade through his dark and corrupted heart.
Studies indicate that a high-level cleric of the Zakharum named Akan began to sense the corruption that was eating away at the heart of his faith. He knew this corruption would eventually destroy his beloved church, and that he must take action. After much prayer, Akan hit upon the idea of an order of crusaders.
Fight!
Lazarus. Of that I am certain. He alone had the king's ear and whispered dark and evil magics into it, instilling the notion of an imminent attack by Westmarch. Afraid to speak against the Archbishop, the counselors nodded their empty heads in agreement and sent us off to die.
Guide my hand.
Forces arrayed against us that are stronger than we ever imagined. Some great purpose lies behind these trials, but I do not yet know it.
We will not discover it here. Keep going.
When virtue tarries, evil smiles.
Keep your distance from him. This burden is mine to bear. May death bring peace from your madness, Leoric.
Traitors! Even in death, the armies of Condorus will...
You dare to bring the warmth of life into my tomb?
We shall put you down, Hellspawn!
We have just arrived in Tristram. I must say, I'm a bit dismayed. This place is a backwater filled with serfs and an ancient broken-down monastery. Hardly fit for the King of Condorus. I cannot fathom why Lazarus was so intent on this becoming our new seat of power.
You will never...
You were defeated the moment you surrendered to madness.
Thank you.
skill should I master?
It was you that fell.
I am.
Then who are you?
I am.
The doctor.
I will take.
I have journeyed far to find that the fallen star was.
This is what fell from the
snow
warrior.
Tell me everything you
falling.
It is, of course.
I will.